the spirit unwavering as the earth, and a mind tranquil as flowing water. Yet gentle streams may surge with such strength to shatter even hardened stone.
Spirit, a worthy successor to my heart.